Hey friends, welcome to Make Anything. It's Devin here, and I've got a real quick video for you today because I just couldn't wait to share my latest print. This is something that several people suggested, and I thought it might be something of an April Fool's joke, but it actually worked really well. And, well, you already saw it in the intro, but basically I just took two of my greatest 3D printed creations, my Tippy Tree tabletop game, and the 3D printed Springo, and I combine them to make a Springo Tippy Tree. Of course, you still have the original challenge, which is just to stack leaves on top of the tree and not let the tippy tree topple. But this makes it so much more intense because every new leaf you add to the tree just makes that Springo more wobbly and it gets less and less stable at a rate that's even faster than the standard tippy tree. So for anyone who thought Tippy Tree was too easy, this is a great way to up the challenge. And it's also just really fun because the tree's constantly wobbling around now. I wish I did this sooner because it's pretty fun and I'm not vaccinated yet, so I'm still stuck playing with myself. But just since I printed this yesterday, I've been having a lot of fun because the tree is just so much more wobbly now. Even between turns, the whole time it's moving, especially once you get a good number of leaves on there. Another thing that makes this version so fun is that when you lose a piece of the tree on one side, it causes the whole thing to swing in the opposite direction. So it can get really crazy, really fast, and one slip up can lead to the entire tree falling apart, which could happen in the past, but now it's much more likely. And I think it's a pretty good level up to the game of Tippy Tree. Alright, that's it for today's video. Like I said, it's a really quick one, but I just had to get this out there. And as of right now, this Springo version of the Tippy Tree is available on my mini factory as a free addition to the classic game of Tippy Tree. So I'll put links to that in the description, and I hope you all enjoy it. That's it for today, so I'll see you in the next one. Until then, I'm Devin, this is Make Anything, and as always, stay inspired.